This is Chris Christensen from The Amateur Traveler, and I'm here at Death Valley, which is the lowest spot in the United States. It's over 280 feet below sea level. It's hot and it's October, so you can imagine how hot it gets in the summer. It's recorded temperatures of 134 degrees Fahrenheit. So if you come to Death Valley, be sure to bring your water, be sure to keep the air conditioning in your car in good condition, and probably don't come in summer.